Hi guys, this is Nicolas Nervi from Smart Corner. In this video, I'll show you four tools that you guys need to have if you want to work with content marketing. Okay, the first one is Adobe InDesign. I mean, this is mandatory. You guys need to have this software if you want to work on content marketing because it's very, very straightforward, very easy to use, and it will help you to create all the templates of your future publication and posts. Of course, there's many other software helping you to do this, but I would definitely recommend Adobe InDesign because from my standpoint, I think it's very straightforward, cheap, not expensive at all, and very easy to use. Second tool that you guys need is Photoshop. Why? Because you're gonna use Photoshop to enhance a little bit the result of your pictures, the photo you'll take outside, to erase some very small, tiny elements, to increase the light, and to make your picture look better and give more emotion in your picture. So Photoshop, it's a little heavy to take control of Photoshop if you're not used to it, but there's amazing YouTube tutorial. Go on it and learn step by step. I probably use like 20 or 30% of what the tool can can give. Third tool, you need to have a picture photo library. You'll pay for this. It's pretty much expensive, but again, depending on the website, you'll be able to download like more or less 25 picture HD pictures that you'll be able to use for commercial use or personal use. But I mean, definitely, it's not possible to do all the publication you're doing with pictures that you're taking outside because it'll take a huge amount of time. I'm using ThinkStock Photo. I mean, I have to say it's pretty much expensive. But on the other aspect, I mean, from the utility I have, it's cheap. I'm paying something like a little bit more than 1,000 euros per year. But again, 25 pictures that you can download every single day. This is an asset for your strategy. Fourth, software. It'll be a software giving you the possibility to create your movies. So there are so many softwares out there. I mean, you can use iMovie. It's very basic. I'm personally using Adobe Premiere Pro. I think it's so easy to use. You can do almost everything you want. It takes a little bit of time to take hand of that software, but it's amazing. It's, again, not very expensive. So again, the four tools that I'm personally using on a daily basis. The first one is Adobe InDesign. The second one is Adobe Photoshop. The third one is a photo library. For me, it's ThinkStock Pictures. And the fourth is a software allowing you to create some videos. For me, it's Adobe Premiere Pro. No, I'm not sponsored by Adobe. Not yet. That's it for my piece of advice regarding the softwares you guys need if you want to work on content marketing. Take care. See you soon. Ciao.